I'm Don Gialanella, and I'm a sculptor here in Los Angeles, California. I've been working on metal sculpture and assemblage sculpture for the past 20 years in New York, in Taos, New Mexico, and most recently in Los Angeles. You know, I look at my studio as like a playground. It's where I can come and I can be myself. You know, I think I'm in a very, very fortunate situation where literally almost everything I make is sold. And you know, it's a great feeling of freedom that you can create spontaneously and not really worry about it. I think it's an absence of worry. Well, art is a demon that consumes you. I would liken it to almost an addiction. It can become obsessive and consuming, but on the other hand, positively, it's been my anchor. You know, a big difference between a job and a calling. A calling has almost religious overtones to it, where somebody has a knowing, and even though you don't know where you're headed, you know that this is something you have to do, you must do, and you're motivated to do. And over the span of a lifetime of work, you begin to realize that you're not alone, that you have supporters, you have patrons, you have clients, which brings justification to your work and to your life as well. I unfortunately have been through a divorce, but I have three beautiful, wonderful, talented sons who I don't think my world would be the same without them. So, I mean, I did have to sacrifice, but you know, the thing is, you have to do what you have to do to reach your goals. The example is somebody who says, oh, it's too hard to promote, compared to another guy who says, I will go around to every small city in the country on my own, sleep in the car, do interviews, is willing to do whatever it takes to be successful.